channel. In this video, I am reacting to Little Mix's Sweet Melody, the audio and the music video. I'm gonna listen to the audio first because I tend to get distracted by the music videos. So, let me mute my phone because people tend to text when I'm recording, but when I'm not recording, nobody wanna text, you know? So we all know that right now, Happiness is my favorite. So let's see if Sweet Melody can one up Happiness. I'm excited to hear it. Let's get it. Oh my God. Okay. So I will say Sweet Melodies is definitely a very close second behind Happiness. 100%. So one thing that they really did in this song that I really love that people do in their songs is when they stop the music like completely and you just hear their voice and then it just picks back up. I love it and it works so well within the song, especially the stop me right in my tracks or something like that part. Yes, and then like the beat, this song, it didn't flow like a regular song, like your regular everyday song, if that makes sense. I don't know, but it was like different. You know how poems will have like an ABAB rhyme scheme or like an ABBA? It was like, it was really different. It was like an ABCD, ABDEAC. Like, I don't know, but it worked. It worked so well. Vocals, I don't think we ever have to talk about vocals because when are we ever disappointed? Never. The lyrics, definitely great. Once again, it really fits in with the confetti theme so far. I just really enjoyed it and I completely forgot that there was a music video that I'm about to watch. Okay. So for the 2.1 million of you who have already seen this video, think you're better than me because you were early? Well, you're right, but I'm here. I'm here and we're ready. We're not ready, we're scared. Okay, we're ready. Here we go. Look at them. Life, there was this boy that I knew. He made me feel like a woman. We were young and silly fools. Crazy about the words, but the melodies were sweet. When someone like do 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 transition. Wait, is this just a full choreo video? Just cried watching that because I did not think it was gonna be a full choreo video. Is this a first? This is a first, right? I'm not missing anything, am I? I don't know, but is this a first? Oh my god, that was it's so good. That was literally everything. Everything. It was so good. It's not, this is the crazy thing. This is not one of those moments where it's like, it's an artist that you love so much that you just hype up anything they do. It's actually one of those moments where it's like, did y'all just watch what I watched? Because they just absolutely smashed it. They're so good. I don't want to hear anybody in this universe say that they can't sing or they can't dance. Because at that point, you're just lying to yourself. Don't do that. It's not healthy. It's not healthy. All four of them, amazing vocals. All four of them, dancing ability. They have, oh, that's another thing that I just noticed while watching this. The four of them have very different dance styles, but it works so well because their style suits them very, very, very well. I don't know how to explain it, but they have very different dance styles that just click so well together because within that style that they each have, they each give 110% within that one style, which makes it all just equal. Greatness, you know, immaculate, beautiful, wonderful. That's all. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and let me know what else you want me to react to. Is that all? I think that's all. Bye.